We all are quite familiar with one of the most purest relationship, one of the most purest love, and that is the love of a pencil and an eraser. And I remember when I was small, my mother used to give me both of them and that too together. And I, being a naughty guy, I used to either lose the pencil or either lose this eraser. I used to break that relationship between them, and their love or their relationship never lasted forever. Then my mother got tired of these all things. It used to happen daily. My mother said something is to be done for this. She came up with an idea. My smart mother tied up my pencil with the eraser, and then she gave me both of them together. Even this time, I was going to lose the eraser, but the pencil saved it. And next day, when I was going to lose this pencil, this eraser saved it. They both were always together now. Their relationship was unbreakable. Their love was going to last forever. And you know what was the reason behind this? The reason was the simple. Wherever this eraser wanted to go, this pencil used to go with it. Either it's the good moments or either they are the bad moments. Same way, wherever this pencil used to go, either this pencil was having some of the great moments, either some of the bad moments. The eraser was always there with the pencil. They both used to share their joy. They both used to share their sorrow. They both were happy together, because whatever this eraser liked, even this pencil started liking. Whatever this pencil liked, even this eraser started liking. And this way, they never became separated now. And day by day, their connection was becoming stronger. They both were becoming close, so close. And one day they became so close that their love, their relationship lasted forever. Same way we human beings also act. If we are in a relationship, irrespective of its type, either I am in the relationship of a team, either I am in the relationship of my friends, either is the relationship of parents and their son or daughter, either is the relationship of two couples. There should be a connection, there should be a bond, so that they both or the people who are in the relation can share their sorrow, can share their joy. What this person likes, even this person has to like. And they have to be together in any circumstances that they'll be facing in their life. I'll be meeting you in the next video. Till then, be happy, be optimistic, and keep smiling. Jai Hind.